direction.
This also the picture that we described here, similar, but here I used the normal switch. And here we have to start by current sensor. Current sensor, another idea for electronic screen wire. Electronic just for the motor. And we have another system. It is lens sensor. What do you think about the idea of lens sensor idea of current sensor? You hear it before? Lens sensor.
It depends about the something when the rain touches the beam.
Yeah.
When like something like a reflection of the
beam.
So then the sensor will work.
What do you think with this sensor in physics use what do you use to measure? Light?
And the light and the
the reflection. Reflection, the working principle of this sensor, it works internal reflection. And if the hair, like you see here, here air and here glass and here for example, the light, direction of light. And if there no drop, if there drop water here, and we have reflection and reflecting. What difference between reflection and reflecting? Mr. Ibrahim,
yes.
What difference between reflecting? Reflection and reflection.
Reflection means like a reaction.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Reflection.
Reflection.
The idea here, when we have a drop of water here, the this light, some light goes out with by the water. The water transfer there some of light outside, and some of light come back here.
Yeah.
That means will be the rain sensor will be active for this idea.
Yes.
If there one drop here, and if there no drop here, will be reflecting all. But why you don't hear switching on? We have reflecting, all reflecting here. Total internal reflection. All the light will be reflected. We have here, I will see here, we have LED, the light, sent the light to the screen. If there drops here, we say some of reflecting light goes back to photodiode. Photodiode will be measure the how the resistor of it works like a resistor. The light will be send the data to the a unit control to switch wire. If there it is there around drop. That means. And also here we have more picture to more make it more easy also. We have here a sender and receiving. Like we say, a sender here, like an LED diode. And we have a receiver here for photodiode to receive the reflecting. Here, with out right. We don't have a head. The light will be reflected completely. That means the unit control, no, there is no growth in the screen scale. If you switch it on. And if there water in the glass, as we said before, we have some reflecting goes out and some reflecting to receiving or photodiode. Mr. Muhammad, please, you are to focus with me. What are you saying? I said here, when you have a drop here, you have some reflecting of light goes out, and some of reflecting come back to receiver. This to light, that means the red sensor knows there is a drop in the glass to switch on the screen wire to clean. That idea and the working principle for brain center for internal reflection. As we see here, how the brain sensor now if there a water or rain on the screen.
By the reflection of the doctor on the screen.
Yeah.
When the rain comes on the screen,
yeah.
Yeah, the sensor will get the signal.
Yeah.
Yeah. There is the water on the screen.
What happened for the LED light? All the light will be reflected?
Yeah. No.
Mr. Sahib. Yes, I know, yes. And also, about the reflector. As you see here, without rain, the reflecting light all comes back to receiver. That means no switch for wire. And if there, run here, the light, the water will be take some of light out and some of light come back to photodiode. To photodiode will be measure the resistor of the light coming and will be switch the wire. That's the idea and the run sensor will be known there is a drop oil. This also the answer. The red sensor, Mr. Fessler, please.
The sensor detects the light in the visible but by the old screen glasses. So if there was more raindrops on the
windshield in the French language and in the American on the screen.
Yeah. The less light will be reflected back to the sensor.
As we say, the less light will be reflected back to the sensor.
Yeah.
That's the idea, total idea of the sensor. Here we have an advantage and disadvantage for electronic screen wire. Can you read it, Mr. Ali?
Improvement for build of vision, weaving a number of approx 100
improving a field of vision, whatever angle approximately 100. That means improve your see. When the wiper switches, you can't see without any
can't see the road.
You can't see the road better than before wiper. That idea. And second, Mr. Bayan.
Lower dark position of fiber arms outside of vision and heat area depending on the height of speed.
That means the parking position. Is this system good for parking position for the wire? When the switching and come back to park,
yeah,
the wire. And also arms of wire,
yeah,
and vision heading air depending on the vehicle speed. And the third one, Mr. Sahib.
No noise from change in the direction of wire that power by using wire motor speed.
That means. What does that mean? No noise of changing direction of wire. That means when the wire changes the direction, right or left, no more noisy than before the old wire. Because the old wire used the linking lever. It makes something noise. And the fourth one, Mr. Ibrahim,
alternating wrist position in the up and down direction.
What does that mean?
Generate wrist position in the up and down direction.
When up the up down motion of the arm, yes, will be a wrist, will be the wrist
position. Wrist. The up and down direction.
The last one, Mr. Abdullah.
Yes, there is no red. There is no protection with no
feature. That means when the snow, when the, I know it's difficult, but the mean here, the, with the snow, a great feature. When the snowing and the wiring, it's not more alone. It is working good for snowing. This idea for electronic windscreen wiper and the system of rain sensor to automatic active rain sensor. At this time, we have it here in the workshop in the, for diagnostic, and but we don't have a special device for that to measuring, as you see when you come here. The signal will be sent to the unit control, will be with this kind of signal, Mr. Ali. You see it?
Yeah, DC.
Not DC, only DC. Special electronic signal. Not the, yes, 010. I know it, but it's a special kind. You studied it before. It is called digital.
Yes, digital.
Digital signal. This work by digital signal. To send it to unit control. That's what we have today. I hope to learn something about my topic, and sorry about we don't have also a sheet to support you, and next time we'll be bring more about that, and Thank you for attention and thank you for attending.
Your picture and your diagram.